Now we will solve the sixth one.
Sixth question is, show that all line segments drawn from a given point. All line segments drawn from a given point, not on it. The perpendicular line segment is the shortest. So we have to prove that PN is smaller than PN. So given is L is a line. P is a point not lying on L. So PN is perpendicular to L. N is any point on L other than N. We have to prove PM is smaller than PN. Proof we will take in triangle PMN. In triangle PMN, angle M is the right angle. So, N is an acute angle. It is angle sum property of triangle, right? So therefore angle M is greater than angle N. Therefore PN will be greater than PM. Reason, side opposite to greater angle, right? Or we can say PM is smaller than PN. So here of all line segments drawn from the given point are not on it and the perpendicular is the shortest, which we proved it. With this we complete this fourth exercise and the chapter number 7. Question number 6 is also completed. If you have any doubts, you can ask. You have to write all the exercises of the chapter in your classwork notebook along with the sums which are given in your homework. Thank you and have a great day.